you still have it?
Some kids with a deer rifle put two holes in the sleigh, one in me. All I have is a loathing for a world that's forgotten.
United States military would like to procure your services.
This is a one-time deal, gentlemen. How are you, Mike? Nicole and the kids are well, I hope.
Where are you?
What's the job?
I'd like you to kill Santa Claus.
I'm looking for the fat man.
You can't be serious.
This is what people actually think of me. Christmas is a farce. I am a joke.
What's the purpose of your visit?
Hunting. I'm gonna kill some things.
There is a rising number of our youth making poor decisions.
What the big man's head?
Severed heads rot, they mold.
They don't want his beard.
I'm not shaving off a dead man's beard.
Your workers sure have healthy appetites.
That's why elves live much longer than humans.
And Chris, he does the same?
No, it's a giving that keeps him young.
I've come for your head, fat man!
Dashing through the snow, no one horse open.
You think you're the first? Think I got this job because I'm fat and jolly?
Oh, that's Donner. Lucky it wasn't Blitzer, should tear your package clean off.
Do you ever feel like Christmas has been hijacked?
Hey, where's Christian? How's he doing? Is he okay?
Oh, he's fine, really. He's just not into Christmas this year, that's all.
By all the commercialism and those who want to replace Merry Christmas with Happy Holidays or Season's Greetings, whatever that means.
You okay?
This is not what Christmas is all about.
Some want to pull down every manger scene and tell us why our favorite Christmas traditions are wrong.
Newsflash, not in the Bible. That's a pagan idol symbol.
It was the winter solstice. Jesus was not born in December.
It's exactly what the Druids did.
It's like a carjacking, but like of our religion. And guess what? Santa got in the car, kicked Jesus out, and was like, rolling, 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 and took it.
Isn't it time somebody spoke up? Everything you see inside there, it's all about Christmas. It's all about Jesus. I know you love Christmas, and you want it to be all about what it's all about. This Christmas, dive headfirst into all of the joy, the dancing, the celebration, the feasting, the imagination, and traditions that glorify the true reason for the season.
Woo, work, Holy Spirit. Ha, can I get an amen? The scales are falling off. Glory, glory. Mm.
Join me and my family, and together, let's put Christ back into Christmas.
Christmas, the most magical time of year.
Now tell me we will find the perfect Christmas tree.
It's Christmas. Christmas is all about forgiveness and family and tradition.
Santa, lots of kids are depending on tonight going off without a hitch.
But in Bailey Downs this Christmas, It's different.
Exactly 1 year ago, last Christmas Eve, the school was the scene of an unimaginable crime.
And you still want to go down there just for some stupid school assignment?
I get through any door in the school.
This is Krampus, right?
What's a Krampus?
He's like an anti-Santa Claus. A demon who punishes the naughty. He whips them, chains them up, stuff like that.
That's fun.
It's the elves. I fear they may all become infected. How did it all come to this?
We're trapped down here, and there's a psychopath on our loose.
Bring the changeling back to the forest. That ain't his son.
Did you not see what he did?
The atmosphere here in Bailey Downs is truly grim this holiday season.
This is Eleanor, the motherland's youngest trainee. All she wanted was to be a real fairy godmother.
Recite it with me, please.
A glittery gown turns a frown upside down.
Ooh, I know that I can do this. I'm gonna prove that people still need fairy godmothers. I'm looking for Mackenzie Walsh.
Let's see what we can find. Siri, search Mackenzie Walsh.
Okay, here's what I found.
Who said that? Is there a genie in there?
Don't answer that.
I'm looking for a sad little girl named Mackenzie Walsh.
That is me.
No, it can't be you. You're old. Have you seen yourself?
Security.
Me again? I'm your fairy godmother.
Back off, lady.
Morning. Oh, good. You're awake, too. Is this your true love?
Not anymore. Life isn't always a fairy tale.
I came all this way to help you find your heart's desire.
You know what you need.
The makeover.
What? Oh. What have you done to my eyebrows?
Magic.
My house.
I know, right? You turned my dog into a pig.
The spell got away from me.
Ah! Oh, it's okay. He's just here to help with the housework.
I know you want to help, but life isn't as simple as happily ever after.
Fine. After all, 9 out of 10 fairy tales begin with once upon a time something amazing happened while she was drinking wine in her sweatpants. I've been trapped in the fairy tale when the real world is full of so much more.
You're starting to believe in magic, aren't you?
Are you sure I can't make you a ball gown before I go?
Hey, please wait. No, please don't.
Nice dress. Is it new? Don't be mad. Don't be mad.
Once upon a time lived the greatest inventor that ever there was, Jeronicus Jangle.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas indeed.
Jangle, for the last 30 years, you've been promising something sensational.
I need more time.
Either come up with the money you've borrowed by Christmas, or show me the revolutionary invention you once promised.
I would lose everything.
What's wrong, Grandpa?
Had a perfect life, loving family, and a magical shop, till an old friend took it all. But he didn't get this.
Young lady,
if I know anything about your grandfather, there's something sensational in there.
Wow.
I'm Buddy.
Whoa. I'm actually flying.
If I have that toy, I'll be unstoppable.
It's foolproof.
You are proof that there are fools. Fools, 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 fools. Fools.
This is the only place I have ever been where I finally felt like I belong. We have to get Buddy back.
I know about losing things, but the magic's in what you still have.
No matter who you are, no matter what you do, the magic lives inside of you.
Want to put her in the mood? Watch a horror movie.
Dude, she's like twice our age. I really don't think it's gonna happen.
She's here.
You are breathtaking.
Thank you.
Now don't stay up and watch scary movies, okay? It'll give you nightmares again.
So what do you want to do?
Ricky, why can't you just leave me alone?
He's such a jerk.
Don't hang up on me.
What was that? Oh my god.
Get away from the window.
There's someone there.
Ashley! Are you hiding? I'll find you.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Tis the season. What you say? Woo! What are you doing, man? Please let me out of this.
You're home alone again?
I got you. Why can't exes just go away?
Christmas Eve in London. Who in the world could resist it?
Humbug.
The cost of that ink will be deducted from your pay.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Scrooge.
Yes, yes. Ding dong merrily.
I have arranged for 3 visitors to call on you before morning.
Oh, hello.
You can't change the past, but you can learn from it.
Are you ready to live your life now? In the present.
This is far more agreeable than what your predecessors had me endure. So what's next, friend?
And now, to the triumphant musical climax of this celebration.
I love Christmas. I love Christmas.
It is a lean Christmas, but we have each other and we have the children.
There's only one problem. Not sure whether to stuff the goose with the stuffing or stuff the stuffing with the goose.
Am I the only one with the power to change my life? To change the lives of others?
You can't escape your past, mate. Oh, look away.
None of this can be real.
Here. Did that feel real?
I'm your ghost of Christmas present.
We're bringing back Christmas!
Like a Christmas carol?
On a bitter, cold Christmas Eve, one dark soul is selected for redemption by the ghosts of Christmas past, present, and yet to come. A tradition that continues to this very night.
Like a Christmas carol?
Yes, yes. If you would just let me get this out. Sit.
So out of all the people on the planet, murderers, people who do gender reveal parties, I'm the guy you're gonna haunt.
You know what? Forget it. I told you, the guy is a level 20 pain in the dickens.
Come on, I can take this guy.
I'm your ghost of Christmas present.
La 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 la, I'm not watching your dramatic re-encrapment.
Hey, I'm haunting you. You can't just run away from me when I'm haunting you, hello?
We're bringing back Christmas.
I believe he can be a positive force for mankind.
And he's got his hands all over everything.
Yeah, I wish.
Maude, are you texting HR?
No.
People don't change.
We got a runner!
That's just fun to watch.
I'm here to change him to being a more positive force for humanity.
Clint.
Clint. Yeah.
Do you Photoshop yourself into these pictures of my executive VP?
I don't think so.
Oh, you want that.
What I want is for you to shut up and let me do my job.
Is there a ghost of Christmas grumpy? Because you could do that job.
This is where real change begins.
He's dead.
Yeah, he's definitely. He's fine.
He's good.
Well,
he's,
well, none of it's real anyway.
Spend the holidays with your grandparents.
Holy night.
We don't even know them.
I'm just thinking about what's best for you.
This ain't living.
Go!
I got a mouth to feed, but I can't make these ends meet.
I'll see you in church.
Tonight? You're tripping.
As for me and my house, we are going to church.
You need some?
Come on, when are you coming? Bring this together.
The Reverend's putting on his Christmas show. It would mean a lot to him for you to be there.
Today, we are mindful of the needs of this youth, be he in need of guidance or simply a belt to hold his loose-fitting pants up. Amen.
Amen. Until the rainbow burns the stars out in the sky.
What went down with you guys and my mom? Why don't you talk?
The Reverend and I would do anything for you and your mother.
But you can bet your life times that and twice is double. That God knew exactly where he wanted you to be placed.
Away!
It's time to forgive and it's time to come home.
Little reindeer.
My name is Noelle Kringle.
Morning, princess.
My partridge in a pear tree underwear needs washing.
Oh, well, then my Christmas wish has been granted.
Christmas runs in my family. My dad was Santa, And now it's my brother Nick's turn to wear the hat.
Stocking full of coal if I've ever seen one.
He saved a kitten from a tree.
Some nice.
Noelle, will your brother be ready by Christmas?
Of course. He's a Kringle.
Look what you're doing.
I don't want to do this. No.
This is great.
No.
Let it happen. Ah!
This is not going well at all.
Sometimes I dream about getting out.
Well, you can't be Santa if you're having a nervous breakdown. You need to get away for the weekend.
For the first time in 2,000 years, Santa has disappeared.
I just said he should take the weekend off.
We must have a new Santa. Gabriel, Kringle.
Me? I'm in the tech department and loving it.
What about a rescue mission?
Do you mind telling me what you're doing?
I'm going to get my brother, and you're coming with me.
Stay right where you are.
We are looking for Santa Claus.
You don't tell anybody who you are.
Where are you from? Little town up north.
Or where you came from.
Sir, it's a privilege to wear that suit. Put some pants on. So naughty.
Christmas Eve is less than 48 hours away. This could be the perfect time to start an online delivery platform.
We gotta find Santa. For thousands of years, we've jingled bells and delivered toys, and we must make sure nothing changes that. You're so hot. Do you have any ice in this tin? Hello. Oh, I like your pants. They're jolly.
They're yoga pants, like yours.
These are my yogurt pants.
No, yoga pants.
I love yogurt pants.
Downward facing reindeer.
I said take the weekend. Nobody listens to me.
Don't do that. Please. Wow. That's a big deal in here.